and there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Luis Suarez.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. All in behind from Suarez.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe pick him out starting the attack.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. On to the attack now. Samuel Umtiti. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Big game this for Barcelona. And they want to win. They know they'll have to give it their all to get that win.
Neatly intercepted. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Cristiano Ronaldo. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Roberto. Played down the wing to the dangerous Messi. Modric. Sergio Ramos. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Good defending. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Attacking well here. Needs to be quick. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. In quickly. Now, can he take them on? Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Now, this looks promising. The free kick is a foul by Rafael Varane. Rakitic.
And now Iniesta.
Rakitic.
The shot's on.
Kroos. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. Toni Kroos. Modric. Getting forward well as a team now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Iniesta. Messi. Into the middle from Messi. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Suarez! It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game. made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hand moment for him. He knows he's culpable for that.
Barcelona then with the lead. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Toni Kroos. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Across from Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Proper tackle that. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They're looking dangerous when they get the ball out into the wide areas, Real Madrid. Slipped past his man now. Very good distance to the clearance. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
In from Ronaldo. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Luis Suarez.
Ivan Rakitic. Samuel Umtiti.
And now Iniesta.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Iniesta.
De La Feu. Busquets. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header. Fantastic finish.
Restarting at 2-0. That's half time at 2-0. Score at the halfway mark. Second half underway. Barcelona have got the lead. Piqué.
Iniesta.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Sergio Busquets. Suarez. Excellent work with the tackle. It's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Your view, Alan, on Luis Suarez in that first half?
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Kroos. Carvajal. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Now Casemiro. Ronaldo. Ivan Rakitic. Real Madrid have the ball. Ronaldo.
Benzema!
And he blocked it then.
He's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Cristiano Ronaldo. I did talk to him before the kickoff, and he said he'd been preparing for the hostility he was going to face today.
On to Ronaldo.
Marcelo.
Modric.
Marcelo.
He's got support here.
Rafael Varane.
Bale. Cross from Gareth Bale.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez.
Now Messi.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Good penalty given for Barcelona.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Oh, what a miss!
Oh, the pressure has got to him big time.
When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this calibre. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now, and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Able to cut
out. Shoots! And Benzema finished with great aplomb there. It's a fine goal from a fine centre-forward.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
And we restart the game 2-1. De La Feu.
They could pose some danger now.
Iniesta. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
And now Iniesta.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Plenty of room on the wing for Ronaldo.
Defensive block there. No cross coming in.
Marcelo.
It's Isco. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Here's Casemiro. Here's Isco.
He's got his shot off now.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly up.
Oh, it's a foul, it's a penalty. Very late on now.
It's a yellow card, Alan, and it is a penalty. Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty. I think the player might have been a bit concerned he was going to go for an early bath, but just a yellow.
Barcelona's corner. Well, not the best penalty, but a very good save.
Oh, what a stop that was.
Taken by Messi.
Well, that's good defending.
Sergi Roberto.
Well read, timely defending.
De La Feu. Now he's looking for support.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
It's Isco. Ronaldo.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Defender has to be quick.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Threading it through.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Ronaldo!
One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here.
Still got a bit to do, but this Iniesta.
Messi. Into the middle from Messi.
Possibilities for Barcelona.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Suarez!
It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game.
Lay it off to the supporting player.
In from Ronaldo.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Busquets.
Paris Saint-Germain to kick off. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Frank Ribery starts with Thomas Müller on the flanks. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays with Thiago Motta in central midfield. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Ribery. Müller. Looking for Ribery. Only partially away from danger. And shoots! Somewhat risky, the defending. Now this looks promising. That's good support play from his teammates.
Neymar.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Frank Ribery
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, it's what we're used to seeing from Ribery, running with the ball at pace. He's coming forward with some danger. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Jerome Boateng. Live at Kurzawa.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio saw it, went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that.
Corner played into the middle. Motta! Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
And here is Rodriguez. Thiago. Arturo Vidal.
And here they are, on the attack.
Tackle goes in.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Vida.
Arturo Vida.
Müller.
Needs to clear his lines. Verratti.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Müller. Now Rodriguez. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Adrian Rabiot. Cavani in a wide position now. Couldn't go down it. Cavani! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Jerome Boateng. Rodriguez.
Thomas Müller. Rodriguez. They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous.
Bayern Munich given the throw. Arjen Robben.
James Rodriguez.
Crisp defending there. And the referee says, free kick.
Live at Kurzawa.
Rabiot.
Kurzawa.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Neymar.
delivered into the box. Very good distance to the clearance.
Here is Rodriguez.
Thiago.
And here comes Robben.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. In a great position to pull it back. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Now Dani Alves. Verratti.
Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. Aiming for Neymar. Well, that's good defending.
Arjen Robben.
Deflected out for a throw. Thiago. Rodriguez. Could be dangerous.
The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
Neymar.
Angel Di Maria.
They look dangerous when they go wide every time Bayern Munich.
Look at
Ribéry! They stopped him in the nick of time.
Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Neymar.
It's Kimmich. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to find a difference between the Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half. Thiago.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Rodriguez.
Shot up!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Kozawa.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch.
Thiago. Angel Di Maria.
Good forward play from them.
Verratti. Now Dani Alves.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Vidal.
James Rodriguez.
Now Rodriguez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Thiago.
Arjen Robben
gets his foot in there. Neymar.
Neymar can go on here.
It's Kimmich. Thiago. Joshua Kimmich.
Arjen Robben.
James Rodriguez. Now to put them in front. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
And in he goes with the tackle. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle.
They've gone short with the corner.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Joshua Kimmich. Vida. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle here. Hummels. And here comes Robin.
Robin.
Here's the shot. It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. Well, that has been coming. And they've played well enough, making so many chances. They've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Tough day for them.
And that is Bayern Munich now in the lead. Live at Kozawa. Thiago Silva. And it's out of play. Rabiot. Neymar. Now this is an interesting attack. The shot's up! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Always thoughtful. Thiago, always positive.
Yeah, such a clever player with the ball, Martin.
Now Rodriguez. Rabiot. Cavani. He's coming forward with some danger. Neymar. Well, here comes the support. A good try, but a simple save. Joshua Kimmich. Frank Ribéry. Rodriguez. James Rodriguez with an incisive pass. Robin! It is a goal. Deflected by a defensive boot there. Looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Restarting at 2-0. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Good play until they got that challenge in. Thiago. James Rodriguez. Müller. Thiago. Müller. Good challenge. Cavani. James Rodriguez. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. The back heel, brilliant. It's Kimmich. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. James Rodriguez. Neymar. Cavani. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Neymar, the offside player.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Thiago. And it's Robin. Attacking well here. Rodriguez. Looking for Ribéry. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Julian Draxler. Baratti. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Played very well today, and look the side that the table shows that they are, considerably better than the rivals at the moment.
Well, good value for that little bit of daylight between themselves and the competitors. They've been the dominant, the most impressive team so far.